Hi, Explorers. We're back again with Karen from Premier World Discovery. And we are so excited because every year, as you know, Roseborough Travel does an exclusive Christmas getaway for you. And it's not over the Christmas holiday. It's early December to make sure that you get in the Christmas and the holiday spirit. And this year, we think that we have a really good one for you to start thinking about. Will you tell us a little bit about the holiday trip that we have planned?
Absolutely. This one's really exciting. I love getting away for the holidays. It really kind of puts a great top on your year. We're all so busy and hustle bustle. This definitely puts you in the holiday spirit. We'll start with two nights in Branson, Missouri. And we'll experience two shows, not just one show, two shows. We'll do the Dutton Family Christmas. We'll do Soji Tabushi's. He's the famous violinist. We'll do the Soji Tabushi show. We'll stay in Branson for two nights.
I hear that you have to see the restrooms in the Soji Tabushi Theater.
It is a highlight, believe it or not. And so many people come back talking about that restroom. And it truly is amazing. And did you know his wife choreographs the show?
No way!
Yes, so it's a family-oriented show, and everyone's going to love it.
We hear great things about it, and I can't wait to bring our explorers
there. I'm excited your explorers are going to be excited to join you on this trip. We're going to make our way into Memphis, and we'll visit Elvis's house. Have you ever been there, Amanda?
I have not been there. Oh, I've been to Memphis. I love Memphis.
Oh, my goodness. Each one of his rooms in the mansion are themed. So you make your way into the jungle room. You make your way into the den, and he has this one sitting room that has gorgeous stained glass peacocks. They have an archivist on staff at Elvis's mansion because he used to save all of his notes. He used to save all of his calendars. He used to save everything.
Notes from the king.
So, can you believe that? So it's a wonderful tour of Elvis's mansion. You learn a little bit about Priscilla Presley and Elvis and their relationship. You'll tour the mansion. We'll make our way over to Beale Street for a wonderful dinner on Beale Street. And Elvis used to visit Beale Street so he could be inspired by the other blues artists that were playing out in the in the clubs on Beale Street.
That's great, because not only Elvis was there on Beale Street, there's so many blues artists. So I think that that's going to be phenomenal for the music lovers of the crowd. Great. So where do we go after Memphis?
After Memphis, we make our way into Nashville, and we are staying at the Gaylord Opryland Hotel. So I'm so excited that we're staying at the Opryland Hotel, right there in Nashville. It's adorned with millions of lights. The Delta Atrium alone has, I believe they said, 2 million lights?
I don't know. It is the most incredible place to stay, though. So I'm so happy we're staying there because it's really the only option.
Right.
In my book.
I agree. And it's an old-fashioned kind of Christmas excitement and thrill that happens. Even when you just pull up to the driveway of the Opryland Hotel, it just rains in. I got goosies. Yeah. All over when I pull up to the Opryland Hotel, because it really is such a wonderful themed hotel, and there's a lot to explore just at the hotel itself. Separate and apart from us, including the Ryman Auditorium tour.
Oh, nice.
And the Grand Ole Opry, and then having a country music show at the Gaylord Hotel.
Nice.
So, the Opryland
Hotel. We've got shows in Branson.
Yes.
We've got blues in Memphis. We've got country music in Nashville. This sounds like the whole package.
It's the whole package, and it's again one of our top sellers for the holidays, and we're really excited to bring this to your explorers, and I can't wait for them to join us on this tour.
I'm assuming this trip sells out pretty quickly.
This one sells out about a year in advance, so you want to put your reservations in. We've got some people over on the West Coast in Florida. They filled a coach immediately. So it is a very, very popular tour, and you can't go wrong visiting the music cities at the holiday times.
Right. I mean, with all of that, the touring, and then on top of it, Christmas lights, holiday entertainment, sounds like a great trip. I can't wait to go. I can't wait for our explorers to go. think it's going to be wonderful. Thank you so much. Is there anything else you want our explorers to know about the trip?
Well, no, just tune up your voices and get ready for some Christmas carols and some jingle bells and some silent night. And Amanda, you might have to sing a song or two as well.
I can promise you I won't do that because they don't want to hear me. I can't carry a tune in a bucket. So it's December 6th. I'll let all of you sing for me on my behalf. And I can't wait for you to join me on this trip. It's going to be great. Explorers, give us a call whenever you are ready to sign up for the trip. As you heard her, it fills up about a year in advance, so make sure that you sign up early. December 6, 2019, we're planning for next year's holiday Christmas trip. So thank you very much, Karen, for joining us
today.
Thank you, Amanda. We can't wait.
Thank you, Explorers.
Very good. Have a great day.